Hey everyone, today I want to share something that's been working really well for my data collection and multi-account work. It is called LunaProxy. Now I've been completely transparent here. They have given me a special discount code for you guys, and I also have one for the browser I will show you later. So what makes LunaProxy different? Well, they are what we call a residential proxy provider. Unlike regular proxies that come from data centers, these come from real people's internet connections, which makes them much harder to detect. They have over 200 million IP addresses from 195 countries, and here's the interesting part. They charge by gigabytes instead of per IP address. Now let me quickly explain this GB thing, because it confused me at first too. Most proxies companies sell you individual IP addresses, like you buy 10 IPs for $20, but LunaProxy sells data by gigabytes. Kind of like your phone plan. Think of it this way. When you use a proxy or browse a website or collect data, you are downloading information. All that information adds up to gigabytes. So instead of buying individual IPs, you are buying the amount of data you can use. For example, if you buy 5GB, you can use that to browse websites, scrape data, or manage accounts until you have used up those 5 gigabytes. The cool part is you get access to all 200 million IP addresses during that time. This is actually better for most people because you are not limited to just a few specific IPs. Now, what I really like about LunaProxy is their pricing. They start at just 77 cents for a gigabyte if you buy a larger plan, but even their smallest plan is pretty affordable. They have residential proxies from real devices, which means when you are using them, websites see you as a regular person browsing from home, not from some data center. This is crucial for things like social media management, web scraping, or accessing geo-restricted content. Plus, they offer unlimited concurrent connections, which means you can run multiple tasks at the same time without any restrictions. They also guarantee over 99.9% success rate, which is really great. Alright, let me show you how to actually get started with LunaProxy. First, click the link I have provided in the description, and that will bring you to the sign-up page. So first of all, here enter your email address, create a strong password, and just below that, you will see my invitation code option. Don't do anything here. This is how you will get over 10% discounts whenever you buy any proxy from LunaProxy. So now, after filling up all your login credentials, just click on create account, and your LunaProxy account will be created, and you will be in your account's homepage. Now here you will see their main page highlighting their residential proxies. So here, in order to buy a residential proxy for a very cheap price, just click on buy now. Now here's where it gets interesting. Look at these different packages. They start with 5GB for $6, and this plan is exclusive for new users, which is perfect if you are just testing things out. But here you can notice how the price for GB drops dramatically as you buy more. For example, the 5GB plan costs $1.20 per GB, but if you jump to 100GB plan, you are just paying 77 cents per GB. That's a huge difference. Now for this demo, I'm gonna be buying the 5GB plan. You can buy any plan according to your use cases. So I'm gonna select the 5GB package, and just right to it, I'm gonna click on order now. Now that brings us to the payment page. Now you can see they accept all these payment methods, like cryptocurrencies, credit card, PayPal, and many more. And just here at the bottom, you will get the option to enter the discount code. So actually for this 5GB subscription, as it is exclusive for new users, the discount code won't be applied here. So accept this plan, the discount code will be applied to any other plan. So for example, let's select the 10GB plan. Now here you can see you are getting 10% discount. But if you don't get this option, what you can do is you can just click on add and enter the coupon code that LunaProxy has provided me, and just click on add. And here you can easily get the 10% discount for any plan. Now the buying process is pretty straightforward. Let me select my original plan, and here I'm gonna be using my credit card. And here you can select your duration as well. They have three type of durations: 30 days, 60 days, or 90 days, depend on your plan. So for this, I'm gonna keep it selected to the default 30 days plan. But if I select 60 days, I have to just pay extra few cents. That's also really valuable. But we're gonna be sticking to 30 days plan. Now after selecting all these, just click on continue to pay. And now whatever payment method you have selected, just enter the login details and finish the payment process. Here I have to enter my credit card details, and let me quickly complete the payments. Once your payment is successful, you can come back to your LunaProxy account dashboard and just refresh the page. And then at the top right, you will see your plan with the expiry date. Now we finished buying the proxies, let me show you where you can get all those proxies. So you can just click on use settings. And then here you can generate your proxies. So at first here you will select your country, You can choose from 195 countries. Now for this demo, I'm gonna select the Australian proxy and I'm gonna set it up in Multilogin anti-detect browser. So here I'm gonna just select Australia, and under it I will get my host and port options. Now just below it you can select the state. So here we're gonna select Queensland, and under city we're gonna select Brisbane. And then just below that you will have your username and password. This is all the important information of your proxy that you have to enter in any anti-detect browser, and you can set up the proxy. Now under session settings, you can select your session type. If you want a rotation IP, you can select that. And if you want a sticky IP, you can select that as well. Now here I'm gonna keep it selected to rotation IP because that works best for residential proxies, and it just automatically changes the IP address every few hours or minutes. So we're gonna go with rotation IP. Now just write to it under output format, you will get three options, and point is to port, HTTP or SOX5. I'm gonna be using a SOX5 proxies. So here I'm gonna select SOX5, and under quantity, you can increase your quantity as well. If I just type 20, I will get 20 quantities. So we got our proxy. Now let me finally show you how to actually use these proxies. Now here, as I've earlier said, I'm gonna be using Multilogin, which is one of the best anti-detect browsers out there for managing multiple accounts safely. If you have not used Multilogin before, think of it as a browser that can create completely separate profiles, each with its own fingerprint, cookies, and IP address. It's perfect for managing multiple social media accounts, e-commerce stores, or any situation where you need to appear as different users. Now here you can see I am in my Multilogin dashboard. So here let me create a new browser profile. First here I will click on create at the top, and I'm gonna enter a profile name. So for example, let's say we are creating an US Amazon Ads account. So I'm just gonna name it US Amazon Ads account 01. And just below it under pre-made cookies, I'm gonna select Amazon. If you don't get your preferred website, you can just scroll down and select on other, and you can enter your website. Now here's come the important part. So under proxy, we're gonna select on custom, and then we have to select our protocol. As I had selected SOX5, here I'm gonna select SOX5, and just under proxy details, we have to enter all our proxy information like our IP, port, username, and password. So we're gonna go back to our LunaProxy dashboard. Now under host, we'll get all this IP address and port number. So you can copy any of this. I'm gonna stick to the default one. And then under proxy details and multi-login, we're gonna paste it here. Now it will say invalid proxy details because we have not entered our username and password yet. So here we're gonna just enter the colon symbol, and then we're gonna copy our username, and we have to paste it here. Now lastly, we need to copy our password, and just where our login details end, we're gonna enter our password after colon icon. Now here you can see the proxy connection has been passed, and if I check the details, you can exactly see the real IP address and the location, and that's perfect. Our location is also accurate. Now you can just set up all other information on your multi-login profile. And if you want to watch an in-depth tutorial about multi-login, I will link a video in the description, or you can watch there. After you finish setting up your profile, just click on create profile. Now at the very top you can see your profile browser. So now let's launch this profile. And all my internet traffic will go through LunaProxy's residential network, which can help making it appear like I am actually browsing from a regular home internet connection. So as you can see, a new browser window has been opened, and here you can see it's showing a completely different IP address and location than my actual one. So as I had selected the Australian IP, it is exactly showing the proper location like the country and city, and this is exactly what we want. This means if I was managing multiple accounts or collecting data, each would be appeared to be coming from different real users across the globe. Now I can just open any new tab, and I can go over to my preferred website, in this case Amazon Ads. Now you might have noticed that I have named US Amazon Ads on the Multilogin profile, but I can change the name to Australia anytime if I want. That won't be actually any issue. Just make sure you are using the right proxy. So there you have it. That's how simple it is to get started with LunaProxy and set it up with Multilogin. The whole process takes maybe 15 minutes, and then you have access to one of the largest residential networks available. What I really appreciate about LunaProxy is the transparency in pricing and the fact that you get access to their entire network rather than being stuck with just a few IP addresses. If you want to try them out, I have put my special discount links in the description. You will get 10% off for LunaProxy with my code. And if you want to try Multilogin, there is a 30% discount with my link there too. So have you used residential proxies before? Let me know in the comments what you use them for. And if you try LunaProxy, I would love to hear how it works for you. Thanks for watching. I will see you in the next video.